What is your reaction to the governor's message today?
A very good proposal, particularly the $20 billion assigned for housing, affordable housing, and to combat the homelessness in New York City and other cities across the state. I think this will go a long way. It will assist families, particularly homeless families that are now children and women. It's not the traditional single male that needs help and they need a roof over their heads. This is something of dire need. The $15 an hour minimum wage increase is also a laudable proposal that I think both sides of the aisle should embrace, and I think it will help families across the state of New York.